get a temperature check.
Thank you.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. That's not good.
So the space that we are standing in is the cargo hold. This is the place where the cargo was placed, but it was twice as big. Can you see at the bottom, can you see the red painted floor?
Yes, 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 yes.
That is the hull of the ship, the bottom of the ship.
All right.
Can you see there the
so
red?
So that part was on the water now.
That's on the water now.
On the water now.
So, originally, there was no deck we are standing. It was one big open space.
All right.
Very high. Uh-huh. And there were three, what we call hatches, placed to. So this was open. This one was here. We're down there to
hold
the cargo and
the cargo.
Load it.
Yeah, load it
in the hold. Imagine. Very big open space with timber, bags of grain.
Rice, grain.
Yeah, we coal.
Long life stuff.
Correct. Because it would take several months to travel
to reach America.
So you couldn't have, you know, food.
Tomato, bacon.
No, stuff that would last.
Not fresh things.
Correct. Mm. Not fresh stuff. Mm. See, and they would have it all loaded in here. Mm.
So this is built later. Later.
For modern times. Not original.
So it was like one level?
To there.
Big
open place.
Alright.
And the ladder, see where your wife, you see this ladder?
Yeah. That was
how they would get up and down.
Wow.
With this, hey?
That is tough.
Tough life. Yeah. Yeah.
Wow.
So I wanted to show you that so you get an idea. This is an iron one.
That is amazing.
So, a lot of stuff like it's modern, like, you know.
Yeah.
Nowadays, they sometimes go sailing and they will sleep in this.
Oh, yeah.
It's all modern stuff that you see here. Yeah. See, this is a big hatch. I can give you a good deal. I'll carry your timber for a good deal, and I will carry it back.
Yeah.
So, you know.
So the agreement things.
Agreement things can happen here.
That's right.
Okay. So that's why it has to be.
Kind of like office for
office,
that,
office the boardroom.
For the,
office
for the company.
Yeah.
You go to the company.
Correct.
And they take you to the office and they give you the deals.
Correct.
I get this deal with this.
That's right. Yeah, that's what I'm imagining.
True.
Yes, it does. Below is the engine room.
Oh.
So they have made, this is actually the emergency exit for the engine room. For safety.
Uh-huh.
So below us, beneath, if they had trouble, then they can get out and escape.
Same thing on the airplane, emergency door, something like that.
Something like that. Yeah, that's what that's for. Yeah, well spotted. You've got good eyes.
So this is the back of the ship, if you like, and you can see the
sails. Okay. I was wondering for how these guys.
They know. So they're doing repairs and maintenance and all that stuff because they're little volunteers doing stuff there.
They're volunteers.
Yeah. Many of them. And then it's a mechanical thing. Yeah. They're helping for the steering. And of course the wind.
So this is the compass here. Are you familiar with the compass? Turn north, south, all that stuff. So the helmsman, he would stand here. you doing science at school?
Yeah.
So now you've been, well, you know, magnetism, magnetism.